Vu, Deja Vu, featuring Jay-Z off Lunatic's second album. I just reacted to that. If you want to go watch it, it's one of my recent videos. So
go watch it.
Okay, so I'm ready.
Let's go.
Ooh, okay.
Yes. Back. She's serving us back. And skin, yes, girl.
Ooh, she's serving us corset. Yes. Body. She's got the fat ass. Jay-Z looks good, though. Yes. Yes, go off, mommy. Oh my god, all these looks. We live. Ooh, she looks good running through this field. Yes, girl. Come on. Serve us a natural look. Ooh, that red dress is killing. Yes. Ooh, she looks good in anything she wears. Yes. Yes, she looks good in this body dress. And these gloves. Ooh, girl, I'm living. She always looks good. Oh, here comes daddy again. Ooh, he is just so foreign. Ooh, the best bees, man. So let me stop. Ooh, this thing is cute right here. Yes. It's giving me, what's that song's name? Wild Thoughts by, in the video, Rihanna was wearing something like that. But hey, it's nothing shady. Ooh, she looks good right here. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, come on, African dance. Yes. Ooh, go on. No, she looks really good in this fucking skirt, though. Serving us leg. Okay, this black is everything. And this straight hair, yeah. Okay, this video is everything. Like, I always say this in Beyonce video, she's such a good visionary. Like, she has amazing, always has amazing visuals, no matter what. She served a lot of looks in this video, like, a lot. And I was like, okay. This was a look right here, but my favorite look was that blue. I don't know what it even was, but she was like in the shot with Jay. It looked amazing. I said it looked like the Wild Thoughts outfit that Riri was wearing. But again, no shade. But she looked really good in that green skirt. Girl, she was going off with these bands. Oh, yes. But she also looked good in that white corset, too. So I don't know. But the hair was everything. Beat. Her face was beat. She served us legs, bodies, wings, everything. Like, she looked amazing. But I guess it's it for this video. This video was everything. Now, I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10 because all those looks, it was just everything. And Jay, oh my god, I love Jay. But I guess that's it, you guys. Like, subscribe, even though we're just gonna react to her. And bye.